everyone, today I'm going to review a product from Clinique. It is a skincare product and trust me, this is an amazing brand. I saw this in Nykaa and I just thought of trying it, and I bought it for ₹2200 from the Nykaa app. It includes three products. The first one is the Facewash Soap Oily Skin Formula. This is the face wash and this is the exfoliator, and trust me, this makes your skin very soft. And the third one includes the moisturizer, which is a gel based moisturizer, and this is basically for the combination oily type skin, and I have that type of skin, so I can recommend this product for you and it is beneficial. So I'm giving just a brief about the product. This is for combination oily skin, includes 3 steps liquid facial soap, and I'll be showing you the liquid facial soap. This is how it looks. The packing is fine, the color is pretty, and it is compact. The face wash is transparent based and it has no fragrance at all, that exhausting fragrance. No artificial fragrance is added in this product. The second one is the exfoliator, Clinique exfoliator clarifying lotion, which is they recommend to be used twice a day, and I have used it once 3 days back, and you can also use it once a time. It is beneficial, very beneficial. You can see the difference the very first day you are using it. The third one includes the moisturizer. This is a cute packaging of this moisturizer, which is a gel based moisturizer. And it has a yellow, light yellowish color, and these all three products came in this package, which is cute, kind of handy, and instructions are written here. They have used a different language, I guess. Yes, and the picture shows itself the steps you need to follow. Okay, so what all I have studied yet, I can tell you in brief. The liquid face wash, I showed you. The clarifying lotion, that is the exfoliator, basically helps in removing the dead skin, and trust me, it actually works. The third one is the moisturizing gel. The benefits or pros that I found were that there was no dryness that used to come when I used the face washes from Clean and Clear or other face washes I have tried for my combination oily skin. They used to make my skin so dry for a while that I had to use tons of moisturizer, and no artificial fragrance that makes me feel it very friendly, usable, as I hate that exhausting fragrance is coming out from the face washes and all that products. And I can recommend this product for the people having sensitive skin, as I have sensitive skin, and till now I have found no side effects after using this product, and it's been, I guess, 10 days. Okay, that's all. I hope this video is beneficial for you all, and please like the video and subscribe the channel if you liked it. Thank you so much. We'll see you again with the next video. Bye.